Okay, let's start from scratch. Let's focus on tin. Tin, you look on the periodic table, the atomic mass is 50. So by definition, that means protons equals 50. So only thing now we need is the mass. Mass is equal to protons plus neutrons. So 50 plus 69, and that gives us 119. So you can just write that in. Okay, now we're going to do uranium. Uranium's at the bottom of your periodic table. It's number 92. So we can go and write in 92 for the atomic number, and the symbol is U. And we're going to write it this way. When you're finding the mass, it's like a good little trick to write it this way because it sets up your subtraction problem. So again, atomic number is 92, protons are 92. So it's a subtraction problem. When you have the mass on top, subtract out the protons, that is equal to the neutrons. So 238 minus 92, got a 6, a 3, we're going to have to make a 13. So 13 minus 9 is 4. We borrowed from the 2. So that's going to be 1. And then you can write that in. 146.